I'm sure pagkatapos ng workout niyo kanina, yung parang spiral, spiral, spin, spin, gutom yeah. na kayo.
Yes.
Definitely.
So, tequila time. Ito starters pa lang. So, we have their ratatouille pizza. Tapos ito parang specialty nila dito.
What do you call this?
Mo yung wrap lahat. It's chicharron teriyaki.
Chicharron teriyaki, okay.
Grabe naman nagpagkalagay ng cream cheese.
Cream cheese!
Cheesy ako eh. Here you go.
Get a lagnat. Bagay na bagay talaga yung seaweed.
The cream cheese.
So, sarang daming cream cheese, hindi na crunchy yung nori yeah.
mo. But that's how I want it. Parang like a... They're still crunchy because of the bagnet. But it's also chewy because of the cream cheese and the nori.
Diba?
Parang yung nori yeah. tsaka bagnet, parang may nasa dalawang places siya. Like different cities siguro.
Yeah.
Tapos yung cream cheese yung parang bridge nila.
Wow.
Parang
wow.
Ako rin natin yung pokoy kasi sa taste bodies.
Poetic. Ito naman yung ratatouille pizza nila na iba yung dough because it's puff pastry.
Yeah.
So it's lighter than the regular pizza. Zucchini, eggplant, tomatoes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Diba light? It's a nice appetizer. So you think pag pizza, parang ay, yung bigat sa chan and everything. Pero dahil filo pastry yung dough nila. And so konti lang, sakto lang yung toppings. Hindi overpowering.
Yeah.
It's light.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
You know, sometimes like tomato sauce can be overpowering. I like how there's some zucchini. Kind of makes it more refreshing.
Yeah, and there's pesto.
Yeah, and there's pesto.
Hi.
Oh.
Mm. Shiitake mushrooms. Goat cheese. Balsamic vinegar is sweet, on the sweeter side. So
I love how they have a lot.
Usually it's very nice to have something sweet with cheese. It's so light though. Okay, I'll eat it like a pizza.
Ooh, I love cheese.
All right.
Mas mabigat ito dahil sa mga cheese, syempre.
I love this.
Mm. Diba? So good.
This is so good.
I love cheese.
Melted cheese. Ang sarap ng
the goat cheese is really good. Mm. It's creamy.
Sarap.
Thank you. Double smashed tocino burger. I love tocino. It's tocino type, no?
Ooh.
Ayan, sige, diin mo pa. I'm scared.
Hi.
Ooh. Hindi pa
tapos. Hi,
up next, we have the arroz con pollo.
So,
rice and chicken.
The food is really good.
Let's try this.
Wait, whoa.
I think this is a winner. Ako a fan talaga ako ng chorizo or tocino and the sweetness is there but not too much. Tapos pati yung bun nila, super sarap ng bread nila. It's not dry.
It's sweet, but the texture is like a burger. You know how a tocino is more like a...
Kasi I think they, or baka they used minced
meat. Yeah, maybe they chopped it up and then they kind of like mixed it together. This food's the best.
Arroz con pollo. Here, go for it. You can just get it there and try it from there.
Okay.
The chicken is perfectly cooked.
Yeah, it's so tender. You can see you're just using a spoon to cut it.
Yeah.
Kasi nung niluto ko siya, okay. Ako pala nagluto.
Marunong ka pa magluto?
Hindi po marunong magluto. But I want to learn how to cook and bake.
Baking is more difficult.
Harap pa rin niya.
Okay. Actually, hita-hita na hot pa rin. Until now. Oh. It's smoking.
Oh, the sizzling meat.
Iba, no?
Mainit. And yun naman sobrang spicy.
It's very clean tasting.
Yeah.
It's not... Kasi minsan pag over-marinated yung chicken, parang...
Actually, visually, when I looked at it, kala ko mabigat, di ba? Kasi parang creamy. But it's actually, yeah, as you said, light.
It's light lang. It's a good, it's a full meal.
Sarap kumain.
All right, it's time for dessert. So what do we have here? Okay, we have a coffee granita, and then of course we have a tiramisu cheesecake. So,
ibang layers. You have yep. cheesecake.
There's a layer of broas in between. And then we have a 64% tart chocolate tart.
And it has salt?
Yep. No? Salt. So, sabi nila, you have to eat the cake first without the salt, the tart first.
Yeah, so you can taste the chocolate.
Yeah.
Apparently, it's one of their best sellers. At nanalo ng award.
Best dessert!
Okay, without further ado, let's
eat
salt.
Ako po talaga kung may main course tsaka may dessert, basiyahan ta ko yung chan ko sa dessert. Because I love dessert. I love.
And if you like chocolate, oh my gosh.
Mm.
You can taste na it's really quality chocolate. It's, and it, hindi masyadong sweet. Kasi ako pag super sweet yung chocolate kasi nawawala yung cocoa.
Yeah.
But
cocoa. Tama lang po yung sweetness.
Yeah. Well, itong coffee granita naman. Have you guys tried a snow cone? Para siyang snow cone but coffee. It's good. It's light.
I do like coffee, so...
I love coffee.
Yeah.
No wonder nanalo. Kaya ako bubusin yan.
Iba kapag may salt.
Coffee's the best, no?
Mm-hmm. Kaya na kapag tuloy-tuloy yung taping.
Yes. Yes.
Love. Super refreshing. This is like a nice way to enjoy coffee. This one... Mm. Pag cheesecake, mabigat. But it becomes very light. Presented as a tiramisu.
You know what I like about this one? You can taste the amaretto more. I really feel like they drenched the broas talaga in amaretto.
Ako, I enjoyed everything. Di ko alam kung paano i-describe lahat ng food.
Yeah.
It's a lot of different cuisines. Hindi lang Pinoy.
A lot of cheese.
I like that there's a lot of different cuisines in one place na you can enjoy talaga. At ang cute-cute talaga ng location.
Yeah.
Yeah. And may mga libro kung mag-isa ka at awkward ka na kumain na mag-isa. You can also get some of their books behind. So, para sa akin, TNT ito!
Try nyo to!